my ATGs. Oh, all right. I guess I'm going to have to leave.
Hold on. Keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Ugh. No. No.
Fix the game!
It's been over 4 years since the first time I stepped foot into the Starforge to have a showdown with Darth Malak.
But I've been doing this since 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm supposed to be at work right now. I told my boss I'm going to be late.
One of the most difficult events of all time has finally been tackled by the greatest free-to-play account to ever exist in Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. And boy, was I in for a bunch of memories on trying to figure out how to beat this again with low gear. I'm going to show you the gear levels and Zetas that I used to tackle on this event. And some reminders in case you didn't see the previous guides. Truthfully, for both of these events, the only Zetas you really need are just Jedi Knight Revan and Darth Revan Zetas. There are, of course, other Zetas that are nice and helpful in general to the game, but primarily those are the Zetas you're going to want to have on both of these guys. In the dark side tier, all you really got to do is go crazy, destroy all the pods so Darth Malak does not get them, ramp up your stacks of ferocity by constantly killing off droids, keeping Darth Malak's stacks of dark rage down, and then once you get an absurd amount of ferocity, go all in on Darth Malak. The light side tier is a bit more of a struggle and took a while because it relies on more specific mods. This is a strategy I used way back in the day and it still works to this day. The most important thing is you want to have as fast as possible of a Zalbar because you want to get as many armor shreds as possible onto Darth Malak. And pretty much everyone else, you want to focus on damage based mods, specifically offense, and as much speed as you could squeeze in. You idealistically want to try to get 4 or 5 plus armor shreds on the Darth Malak, and all you need to do is make sure you land at least 8 critical hits on any of the droids, and make sure you're targeting Darth Malak. He should get the armor shred then. You don't need to critically hit Darth Malak, you just have to critically hit something. You're gonna want Darth Malak to pick up 2 of the pods, preferably the 2 on the right. You do not want Malak to get the left 2 pods. If he does, start over. He's gonna be supercharged. As you're working on the armor shreds on Darth Malak, make sure you have the critical damage immunity pod be the weakest one, because once Malak reaches 50% health, he will take the weakest pod, and you want him to pull the critical damage immunity mod because that means you're not going to get fear when critically hitting him. And make sure you kill as many droids as possible to keep his dark rage down. Once his dark rage is under 10, there are no more pods left over. It's game time, full on blitz to the finish line. Enjoy this showdown as we go into Darth Malak's lair one more time and show him what truly great players in Galaxy of Heroes looks like. I haven't seen this in years! Man, this event, man, threw people in a frenzy. It was something. Let's make some magic happen. Let's go for these droids here first. I probably already screwed up. Droids first, then we can take care of everybody in the room. Let's just go. Yeah, screw it. Do some more lightning. Why not? There we go. Let Malak go to town on me. Let's see if we can do a little bazik there. Basic over here. Nicely done. Okay. All right. Just take your time. Just don't die. Take your time. We're going to get there one way or another. Okay. No. Okay. Never mind. Spoke too soon. Hold on. Throw that down there. Nicely done. Okay. I'll do an AoE. It doesn't look that cool. Okay. Oh, easy. I'm actually... Oh, no. Don't make him go below for the... Karen, just please don't. Don't. Don't be a jerk. Don't be an idiot. Okay. We got it. Okay. No. What are you doing? There we go. Let him drop that. There we go. Okay. Almost there. And we got that last one. Bro, come on. Okay. So now we just kill a few more of these droids. Let's try to get above 40, and then I guess we can do the final blitz, I suppose. Give me a wild lightning. Yeah, double kill. I'll take it. All right. Feel like we're getting, we're over 40 stacks now. Pop that hit. All right, HQ, thank you for your service. Come on. Come on. Stay strong. Okay. Yeah, we're stuck behind Malak. Come on, buddy. We're getting there. Ooh, easy, buddy. Come on. No. Give me a kill. Yeah, hit that one. Come on. No. Juhani, my mommy. Stay with me, girl. Stay with me.
Go for it.
No, don't you dare, don't you dare.
Hit that AoE. All right, we're getting them. He's putting up a fight. This guy's not letting down. Come on. Yeah, Juhan, you hit him for that 2,000. Get her out. I don't need her. It's just me and you. You know what? I'm taking that droid with me. 45 stacks. Let's go. One.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Yes.
I am supreme! Where's that guy that says you're not a noob, you're the goat? You're dang right! First try.
Impossible! I cannot be beaten! I am the Dark Lord of the Sith, and I am Iron Man.
It doesn't sound as good when I say it. And so it ends as I somehow always knew it must.
In darkness.
Get out of here! Let me watch this for a moment. Nothing like a good old hit of some Jedi soul to start you off, right? So what I'll do this time is I'm going to pick up the crit damage ability first. So I was letting him pick up that first. All right, do that. Okay. All right. Okie dokie. Let's go. Yeah. All right, whatever. All right. Let's go give this over here. Yeah, it's the past few times I've been doing the no-no. All right, there we go. She gone. All right, just pop him out. Boy, I feel like my damage is like spectacular right now. Anything to cleanse? Not really. Let's get rid of that. All right. And let's just do a buff this spell. We're still stuck there. Oh, well. Just do basic. Okie dokie. Let's get this one out. What do we got? Come on. Almost there. All right. Okay, more droids. Where's Zalbar? We got to check on Zalbar. All right, armor shredded. Let's go. All right, so hopefully he picks just to make sure. Let's clean up all this trash, actually. All right, I'm going to give the buffs over to Revan for the moment. Actually, let's give it back to Mission. That's fine. Give it to Mission. She'll get out in a moment. All right, let's just make sure this is like 100% the weakest. Okay, yeah. Can I just like... All right, that's fine. Okay, all right. All right, let's clear up some droids. We got to do some droid work. Great, we got some droids lingering. Let's make sure the tenacity one's on the weekend. So that way we're good, just to make sure. Awesome. All right, cool. All right, we have one more turn for Zalbar. Hopefully we get some droids to revive here. Like so, nicely done. I'm just going to go do this for the moment. Okay, we have an armor shred. Just do this. Okay, give some buffs over the Mission. Keep the droids alive. We don't want them going away. Zalbar, you ready, bud? Zalbar, let's go, bud. Don't kill him. Easy, buddy. All right, 3 stacks armor shred. Nice. We got time, right? We got time. Let's do this. Okay, let's see if we can get this pod out. Let's just go. Get him out. Go. Almost there. Come on. Finish him. Nice. Okay. I don't want any accidents happening. That's all. All right. Let's clean up Zalbar. Take care of some droids. All right. Armor shred. Hopefully it lands. Nice. Sweet. Okay. It feels good, right? Feels good. All right, and man, I don't really want to. Here, just do a basic over here. Don't want to tick off Malak. All right, 2 more turns. We got time. All right, give me a 5th armor shred. Nice. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take care of this over here. All right. Let's just get rid of it, just so we don't have any accidents. Okay. Let's cook some droids. Let them take the tenacity pod. Yeah. We're good. I think I'm feeling really hot right now. So, you know, we're just going to cook the dark rage. Eventually, it's going to naturally be game time. This is feeling like the one. You're still the one that drives me wild! Sorry. Okay. It's looking real good, y'all. Here we go. It's game time, I think. All right. It's game time. Okay. I mean, it's at a low 5 stacks of rage. Okay. All right, we're one turn away from marks. Let's try to get some work done. So, missions under, unfortunately. This is a problem. That's why we want to get the tenacity up going. Okay, let's, okay. Pass over to Jolie. Hope that he's got some protection up, like so. Throw that on him. Oh, he's already getting a little cheeky on me here, huh? So we're not going to do that just yet. Let's, give it to Basla. All right, we're going in. I'm going to see. Oof. That's a little scary, ain't it? Okay. No more droids. I'm just going to... All right. Maybe it was a bad play. I'm going to go under stealth. I'm not risking this here. All right, let's give it the mission. All right, good. See, he's... come on, Ribbon. Let's go. Oh, don't go. Don't go. Oh, now let's pass it over. Oh, boy. Come on. Good dodge. Great dodge. Great dodge. Great dodge. Great dodge. Get into red. Get into red. Get into red. Get into red. All right. Okay. I'm going under stealth. Okay. Clean that up. He's in the freaking room. In the freaking room. Okay. Jolie has an assist, right? Who's got an assist? Basslet probably doesn't have an assist here. I wish I could check cooldowns. Fix it. Yes! I'm going for Jolie. He's just got more Terminator. Just do basic. Just do basic.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're gonna be fine.
All right, we're gonna get the Basla. I have a feeling we're gonna lose Jolie here. We gotta do Basla. We gotta do Basla.
Back.
All right. Now what?